Happening today, an opportunity for University of Alabama students to prepare for the future. The school is hosting a career fair with 215 potential employers looking to recruit students from all majors. The career fair is open to graduates as well as current students. The career fair runs from 11 this morning until 4 today. It's in Colum Coliseum.